Yes.
What?
Southeng's flagship.
Think twice about crossing Captain Jack Sparrow.
You promised me Jack Sparrow, Mr. Turner.
You promised him me.
We dealt you to get you.
I'm having a little trouble following forests and the trees and all that.
And now I will take him. Unless, Calypso, you agree to come with me.
Me? I don't know what you're talking about, but...
I challenge you to a duel. If I win, the crew of the Pearl goes free. If you win, I will stay with you on the Impulse.
One additional clause. If I win, I turn the crew of the Pearl over to Lord Beckett. Either way, you stay with me. Last fight you challenge, Cao Feng? So be it.
Ah!
I win. They go free, Southang.
Ah, but you made a deal before. Even pirates honor deals. You must stay. I will allow the Pearl to escape, but only if you remain with me as agreed.
Done.
Tell me, am I about to die, Calypso?
Calypso? But I'm not really...
Here, take this, my piece of eight. Who better to own it? Calypso, you are now a pirate lord. You must go to the Conclave in my place.
Watch now, you may learn something!
Into you deep, bitch.
Supposed to strike me with the sword, not run and wave it.
Surrender, Miss Swan.
You murderer!
Do you surrender?
Yes.
Have arrived early.
Let us meet at the Pirate Hall, and in the meantime, I'm sure we can find our own diversions.
Yes. Try it.
So, unless.
You'd get here somehow. Now then, two of the pirate lords are missing, and worse, some of Beckett's men have infiltrated Shipwreck City. We must start the pirate conclave as soon as possible.
Draw your hands at the lucky.
Wants me to some grub. Has anyone seen a nice country or any land?
Hey, mate, any chance you spied any pirate lords?
Why, I have, but, he is. Well, let's say, he's not currently available.
But I've got some urgent business with the Pirate Lords, have you?
Have you no ears? I told you he is not available. Now clear off fast before I start to severely hurt such an odd and ineffectual looking pirate like you.
I'll take that, for now, as a compliment. But to be honest, which I'd never be anything but not, I'm afraid I'm really going to have to see that Pirate Lord.
Your days on the planet are about to come to a painful end.
Hope you enjoyed that, mate.
Everyone, abandon!
I know. I've just gotten too good. You are rather frightening. You'll remember this as the day that you were defeated by Captain Jack Sparrow. Hit him up, I knock him down. Tis always the way.
Give this doubloon to the chaps near the mermaid.
I have a... Youth. Should not...
What a fool you are!
Good to see neither my skills nor my blade have grown rusty. Get to the... you
Prepare for pain, fool.
That's your best.
You see, you are supposed to...
Next time, best think twice about crossing Captain Jack Sparrow.
Why not just give up now?
I will soon cut into you, so...
Start begging for your life now. See that hint of recognition on your face. Indeed, you be fighting the truth.
Ah!
toss you to the sharks. I do believe that you're out. Aye, my good lords. We must take another vote. But let each lord first hand me their piece of eight. All to be returned, to be sure, once we have a new king. Captain Hector Barbossa.
Captain Shure Sombaji.
Captain Eduardo Villanueva.
Mistress Ching.
Captain and Gentleman Jocard.
Captain Amand.
Captain Cheval.
It appears we need two other lords to vote.
Captain Elizabeth Swan. Southang named me his successor as Pirate Lord when he died, and Norrington released me from the Dutchman's brig, but was killed for his kindness.
I too hereby nominate Captain Elizabeth Swan, Pirate King.
Hail the new Pirate King!
We're being attacked!
Something about this doesn't seem right.
Right. Beckett wouldn't have sent just that small force against us.
I advise we depart now, Captain Swan. Just a precaution.
Remember, he who fights and runs away lives to run away again.
Prepare for war!
We had a deal. I made you live again. And in exchange...
Aye, but strictly for your own purposes. I release you from this human form. Unbound, transformed to the goddess Calypso. And as I have fulfilled my vow to you, I now ask for your favor as you promised. Spare myself, my ship, my crew, and unleash a terrible fury upon those who dared pretend themselves your masters.
Pirates. So predictable.
Come on.
But hard days upon you. It's confidence your main castle chamber.
Ah! You wish I was a better swordsman, or better at hiding.
Will Turner, and you, my friend, are finished.
I do believe I can fight you. No weapons at all. Have you no idea who you face? Tis David Jones, and your doom is nigh.
I see that the wretched Black Pearl survived. Let's send her down to the depths where she belongs.
This is likely in when I am done.
Oh!
fast before you make me sick.
Yeah.
We witness the end of piracy and the end of Jack Sparrow. Has there ever been a more glorious day?
And so the tale is told. The soul is lost, and the sea moves over, uncaring, unchanging, forever.
Will!
I've taken Davy Jones' place. It was the only way. I must serve my time, and I will serve. If you will wait for me.
I will. And then?
I will return for you.
Oh, Jack. Me and a few of the others had a little chat.
We're not back to this, are we? After all we've been through.
It's decided. I get to captain the Black Pearl. They call it Symmetry, Jack.
Well, if it isn't the renowned Jack Sparrow.
Captain Jack Sparrow.